The South Dragons have cemented top spot on the NBL ladder with a crushing win over the Gold Coast Blaze. The home side dominated the entire match with five players scoring in double figures. Former Dragons player coach Shane Hill could do little as his old side raced away to its fifth straight victory. 117-87 the final score. Last season's Wooden Spooners are now two games clear on top of the table.